So a quick summary so far. If your entire goal is simply to form a best guess, just use your intuition. You're already good at this. The additional thing that you can hold on to is more data means the best guess is better. Now, I'm going to ask a slightly uncomfortable question because it's so basic that you've never thought about it. And here's the question. Why don't we just use our best guess in our decision-making as if it's the truth? Just don't bother with statistics at all. There's our best guess. We're making some decision that involves the entire population. Why don't we just go ahead and use that number as if it was the truth, plug it into our decision process, and off we go.
Might be wrong.
It might be wrong. Well, friends, that's what you get when you have uncertainty. Of course it might be wrong. That's the whole point of uncertainty. The only way you can guarantee that it is not wrong is if you have certainty. So when you're in this situation with partial information, it always might be wrong. For it not to be wrong, you need all the data. Of course it might be wrong. What's that? Might be very, very wrong. But the thing is, it is your best guess. So any other guess is likely to be a worse guess than this one. So while this one might be very wrong, all the others are worse. Any other one is going to be even more offensive than this one. So why not just grab this one and use it directly? Okay, Bess, it may vary from person to person. In the simple situations, not really. You've all got the same data set. You'll take an average. You'll use that average as your population average. Off you go.
Might be really wrong.
It might be really wrong, but all the other ones are worse. Even if it might be really wrong. Yeah, it might be better.
It could be better.
Well, this is going to be your best guess. This is your best guess by definition. It might not be good enough. For what? For what might it not be good enough?
For the decision you're going to...
So you're right. Do you know why you're right? Oh, okay. All right. So someone might have lied to you at some point as part of selling you on a statistics degree program, maybe take 101 and 102 and 103, etc. You always need statistics. You've got to do something special with your numbers. Most of that is lies. It's only in some specific decision context that you need this stuff. You're only going to need to do something more if you're reasoning in terms of good enough. But good enough for what? And the answer is, good enough to change our minds. That's what this game is. If our mind is set, we want to know, is our evidence strong enough to change our mind?